Welcome to this video presentation where today I'm going to talk to you about the cut, copy, and paste function on your computer. I'm going to be demonstrating on a Windows 7 computer, but the functions are the same on a Windows 8 computer or a Mac. Let's talk about the differences between cutting and copying. Cutting will remove a text or image and store it in your computer's temporary memory, while copying will duplicate the text and image and again store it in the temporary memory. Note that you can only cut something if you have editing abilities. If you want to take an image from a web page, you'll have to copy that and paste it. Whereas if you were taking a part of your document, you could cut it out and paste it in the desired location. Once you've cut or copied something, you simply paste it into another document, file, or folder. Let me show you how. First, I'm going to show you how to cut and paste text. So for this example, I have a document open in Microsoft Word. Now we want to move the top paragraph to the bottom of the page. So to do this, left click with your mouse and drag over the text that you wish to copy. Now right click with your mouse and select cut. Now position your cursor where you want to paste the text, right click and select paste. And you'll see your text has moved from the top of the screen to the bottom of the screen. Now we're going to undo that. And I'll show you how to copy and paste. Now it's the same process. Select the text that you want to copy, right click on the mouse, and select copy. Now position the cursor where you want the text and select paste. And as you can see, the text has been duplicated, so it appears at the top of the screen and in the new location at the bottom of the screen. Now text isn't the only thing you can copy and paste. You can also copy things like images from websites. Now just a note, if you are going to copy an image from a website, make sure you have permission to use this image. So for this example, I'm going to show you how to put an image into a document. So let's say you want to put a map into your document. So we have this map here of Algonquin College. So what you're going to do, you're going to right click on the map and select copy image. Now we're going to go back into our Word document and position the cursor where we'd like our image. Right click on the mouse and select paste, and the image appears right in your document. Finally, I'm going to talk to you about keyboard shortcuts, which make cutting, copying, and pasting a breeze. So to cut, you'll press Ctrl X on a PC or Command X on your Mac. To copy, Ctrl C on a PC and Command C on the Mac. And finally to paste, Ctrl V on the PC and Command V on a Mac. If you memorize these shortcuts, it'll make your life a whole lot easier. Thanks for watching and hope this helps.